Dr. Abhiruchi Gupta from Gachibowli branch of Partha Dental. I would like to talk about this patient, Ms. Anuradha. Ms. Anuradha came to us approximately a month back with a lot of pain in her upper and lower jaws. So as she said in her video, further she's done some kind of an adventure. She basically wanted to take out some stuff from the loft for her kids, and eventually she fell. She had an impact on her four sides, premolars and molars. Luckily no type of fracture anywhere. So the teeth took all the brunt of the fall, and it took us time. It took us approximately 4 to 5 appointments for her to give her all the treatments. We have done root canals and crowns for her, and this is what she has to say.
Hi, I'm Anuradha. I'm from Gachibowli. Last month I had I did some adventure. Because of that I lost some teeth. So I came here. I met my doctor, Viruchi. I have to say that she is one of the best doctors I have ever met. She guided me like what is my problem, and she gave me an entire detail like what is it. This is the first time I'm consulting a dentist, because in my entire life I had never been to a dentist. So, but it wasn't like meeting her for first time, because she was so gentle, she was so kind, she's very good. She explained me what is the problem, what is the treatment I have to take, and in first consultation, sir, she gave me an entire picture of what treatment I have to undergo and what will be the cost. So this was so very helpful for us in taking a decision. So I'm so happy, and on my every visit, these people surprised me a lot. They gave me what to say. I'm in safe hands. They gave me hope that. Not only hope, they made me feel that I'm in safe hands. All the doctors, Abhiruchi doctor, Pallavi, Dr. Neha, everybody, before and after treatment, they used to give me what is the treatment I'm going to undertake, what are the symptoms, or what will be my diet, and everything they used to tell me. It just happened what they told me, and they are so communicative. They have the friendly nature, like they always responded me, like what to say whenever I had some doubt, I had fear. They are always there for me to tell me that this is what happened in you, so don't worry. And they took their time to treat me. Like they had the patience to what to say, help me, soothe me, warm me whenever I got panic. Initially I thought that this treatment is getting too much time, something like that. I just complained them also, but they explained me that it should take time, because it is not an proper thing. Like since I had an impact, it has to take. I have to take my own time to get myself treated. So this is what they told me, and I'm very happy that still I couldn't believe that my treatment is over. It just went on very smoothly, and I thank everybody here, even the staffs, receptionists, everybody who bear with me. And what to say? It is not more than like I'm so happy here. Thank you.